What do you want, Phil?
That one.
This one?
Here.
What do I want? This one? This one? This one? This one? Alright, let's go.
You suck!
Yeah, William Spencer!
Let's go get drunk. So.
Yeah.
Coming to get some donuts?
Don't come out.
If you're thinking I'm straight, then you better think twice. Say you ain't got no cheese, then I'll check on Ann Black. About to pick on me at least, cause she need to learn. Beat her with my pistol, when I know she burned me. It's the first of the month, you can call me Sambo. I'm a deep soul now, cause I like to gamble. And I'm first I ramble, on her head I trample. Where the hell the damn boat? Oh, silly asshole, you know we don't go broke. And I like the two smokes. Beast, that's a no-no. Don't get personal. I never let go. If you did wanna run, you'll get me to the floor. I'm a cold killer, but you can call me great. Not the truth is out your mouth. You can get your shit straight.
I'ma act a damn fool. When your boss walk in, I'ma play it all cool. If he stepping 9 minutes, I'ma slap his ass too. All that loud talking hoes need to go and settle down. For your friend, have to beat your ass up off the ground. I got love for your purse, meaning that I love you. Married to this cheese first, and I'm screaming I do. No money for a Mac, then drama for a hoe. Paramedics come to you, you the trauma center.
Yes, you are so gay because they are so cool and they are so awesome downtown by the art museum, by the cow, and they even talk to old ladies. You know where the skate park is? Go down to the skate park, and that's where you can start. Okay? Thank you for complying, you guys.
Probably get stolen there, too.
Yeah.
I was just down there. It's not too busy.
People steal stuff down there.
They do. You have to keep an eye on your stuff all over. Yeah. Even down here, too. We get bikes stolen all the time. Yeah, so watch your stuff, okay?
Run, George, run!
Did it blow up big?
Only like this was shot out. Ah,
yeah!
I
would record it. Oh, shit. Someone dropped in and said,
damn it. Damn it. It hit it. I'll ollie over it. It's like that gnarly. Drop an ollie. Hey, don't call this shit gay. You're watching it.
Yeah.
Marlboro can kiss my motherfucking ass, right? Because they used to give me coupons, right? Every fucking, right? Steak dinners, right? Steak flappers, right? I don't get fucking Marlboro no more. I get Camel, right? When I hit 30, happy, 30, happy, 30, 30 coupons. Every, right? Coupons, right? My friends, they tell this. Why are you smoking Pall Malls or Mavericks? I said, bitch, the only cigarette recession I'm in, bitch, the cigarette recession, right? And nobody can buy a recession, right? That's a damn lie, but I mean, you know, right?
Wait,
they, we're not no damn recession. Right?
I don't know.
Gas is expensive. The reason is because PEC's there. About this, I don't want no more war. Right?
Yeah.
But you know what? America is a nosy fucking piece of shit. And that's just real common, right? Because when that fucking Gaddafi, right? Libya, right? Guess who had to put their nose in it, right? America! And assassin, if you figure out, right in the head, right? Stitch on TV? Stitch on TV, right?
What are you talking about, dude?
I said, thank you, America. Why? Because they've been boys like. Pick up, dong dong. Bacon soda toothpaste. White plus white, whichever one I want to use, right? Guaranteed take off. Cigarette stains? Don't be on the shit. I don't want to be on the shit. No YouTube, obviously. Hello, America. I say this. Fuck Barack Obama and fuck Romney. I want to be the first gay president. All I have is an associate's degree in fucking art and entertainment, right? Cut, Maple. We want you to say this. Why about your career, right? First of all, my goal in life, I'm not Bruno. Sasquare, right? You're gay, bitch. You're gay, right? Bruno, kid, my name is Poppy, you disgust me. I'm not watching this shit.
Who's Bruno?
He just know he said this. He's, I stopped him for an iPod, right? Baby, like right? You guys want a fucking thing like this and a fucking bad gay ass, right? Like this. Right? He has his fucking, like this. Fucking has his little assistant, like this. Ah! Like, ah! Can't like this, right? Ah!
Wait, did she say your name was Phil?
Mayfield.
Oh.
His name's Phil.
Yeah, that's my name.
Now, that's what we're talking about. Like, there's two Phils, right?
There's a Mayfield and there's a Phil.
There's, he's Phil too.
Oh.
That's her brother, I think.
Oh, that's cool.
Say with me, I said, there's always a black sheep, right? Fucked up, right? You slow down, so. Like my ex, me, we're in Texas, right? Because we travel everywhere, right? Except for other kids, right? I'm like this. Like them down syndrome kids, right? She's like this. Everybody's like this. I'm like this. And then my boyfriend is Mayfield, her daughter's Down syndrome. Brother man, that's putting your goddamn foot in your mouth, right? And I met her, she's like, hi. I'm like, hi. Right? I'm not a Mayfield disabled people. We're talking about other kids though, right? They're all the same, right? Down syndrome kids, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
And I think 20 past times I think I have autism. Because the biggest she came on stage, right? Gave me a $4 certificate. My brother's like, that's fake. I said, this is not fucking fake, bitch. This is real. And I gotta back her for a bitch. You can fuck the people, right? Fuck the bitch, right? Let me upgrade me, right?
So do that bitch too.
No, I'm not. That's why Whitney Houston. And if she dies, she has health problems.
Oh,
she has lupus and heart disease. That's her message, right? See her? Like this. He does not deserve
it. Hey, wait, so you said you took 3 Percocets?
No, that was like on New Year's Day, 2012.
Are you on anything right now?
No, just weed.
Just weed?
I have ADHD. Oh. And see, my daughter was this. You either take lithium or what's that one called?
Weed?
No.
Oh.
Lithium or Adderall, right? But Mayfield, if you take lithium or Adderall, you may not drink. It has drugs in it. You either can smoke weed and keep on drinking, right? Because weed helps have people with ADHD. But you know what it is? Nothing helps this bitch out.
Well, it helps people with cancer, too.
You have cancer?
No, I don't have cancer. What the fuck? I'd be bald.
Come this way.
You know I like your dog.
You know what? There is only one American Idol, right? Yes. And that bitch, Kelly Clarkson, right? Right?
No.
No, there really is only one American Idol, right? It's funny because the ones that don't win do better, right? Like Chris Doctor, right? Like Gaga?
Yeah,
that Gaga.
That crazy is bitch. The ugly bitch. Busted, right? Rah, rah, I want you ugly, I want your disease. And then they asked her this, what does that mean, right? That bitch, she broke it down, it made sense. She says, well, I don't mean a sexually transmitted disease. If you ever love somebody, you know what I'm talking about. If you love somebody so much, you can say anything to throw at your ass, right? And then she brings it in, right? Her first song, she didn't look like the wishes now, right? Says, doesn't matter anyway, hey, There's nothing else I can say. Hey, a girl.
Have you heard this song called Sail Hatin'?
Sail Hatin'.
I'm just
there. Sail Hatin'.
Yeah, have you ever heard the song Sail Hatin'?
About Gaga?
It goes like, Sail Hatin'! That's how it starts off.
Yeah, they go on to talk about how they hate sailors so much. I don't know why they hate
sailors. Oh, you know what? I hate Mexican pirates.
Yeah.
Right? Mexican pirates, right? My mom's pooking ass went to Puerto Vallarta.
No, you should try singing it.
You
though.
Know what I mean?
Try singing it. Just go, Sail Hatin'!
Sail Hatin'! How you doing?